YouTube! Today we're playing Overkill 3. Dude, if you freaking overkilled the first time, three more, twice more is like overkill. You and your game names making my life a lot easier. So we got this freaking helicopter dropping me off. Happens every day. I mean, I'm used to it. What can I say? Check out my dope kicks and my knee pads. Can never be too safe when getting off a heli. What the hell? Is that like a blood streak or is that like two extra mohawks? As far as hairdos go, that might be overkill. In which case, oh my god, okay. Aim with your left thumb. Let's do it. Whoa, look at me go. Let me get a view of those hawks. Oh god, of the mo variety. Fire using your right thumb. Okay. We're gonna friggin' just kill some dudes. As you do, video game style. I could have sworn this game was just about walking around, judging by the App Store screenshots. Cause you can't freaking fire guns in the screenshots anymore. At least this week. I'm not really sure if that's gonna continue to be a thing. I'm gonna freaking nice zoom on this guy. You can still see the hawks. Hell yes. Out of ammo. Switch to your other gun, I guess. Okay, cool. All right. Just get dead. Thank you. Support drones. I don't want your freaking support. Get out of here. I can do it alone. I'm a lone ranger alone. Ain't nothing but a hound dog. If you gave a hound dog a freaking enormous gun and six hairdos. All right, enough about the hair. I'm gonna go over here to the bullets. That's the place that I want to be. Your name is 11. That's not, you're all named 11. How can you all be number 11? Med kits, heal me up. Where's that? There you go. Did I do it? I feel so alive again. I was almost dead, but not anymore. So many buttons. You're gonna need to calm down. I killed everyone. Dancing time. All right, so this is like a typical free-to-play shoot everybody game. Now I'm gonna customize my outfit. Can't just go out assaulting people unless you're dressing the part. But of course I am, of course. Buy this, I guess. I don't know. Upgrade the whatchamacallit. Just let me shoot more dudes. Use headphones so you can really feel like you're just ending another human's life. Good advice, I suppose, if I really wanted to feel like the maniac that I'm portraying. Which I do. I really do. I just got a haircut today as well, since we're talking about hair. This game's basically more about hair than guns. Just got a haircut today and I'm already considering going out, getting another one so I can look like this guy and accurately portray him. He is my spirit animal. He is my homeboy. The boy that I just keep in my home because reasons. Don't give me that look. That's what a homeboy is, right? Freaking get dead. Can you please stop reloading and just get him out of there? Yes. Do a dance or climb over a wall. Whatever. That's basically a dance. Any movement could pass as a dance. You're just so graceful. You just have that effect on me. Go over here. What emotion is that portraying with that graffiti? Whoever, that artist is clearly torn inside, all right? Reminds me of like a Simple Plan song. It's a real tearjerker. Really jerking on my tears. That's just like a jerk. Leave my tears alone, you douche. All right, do I want two bullets or three bullets? Let's think about this for a second. Three bullets it is. Hell yes. But now my feet are exposed. Good thing I have the knee pads. I'm just freaking destroying you guys. Could you not run around? Could you? This is no time for cardio. There's never a time for cardio. What is wrong with you? It's February. You don't have to pretend like you're a fitness guru anymore. I need more firepower. But I'm in the three bullet lane. What the hell? Oh my god, they have a big tank. Rocket raid. Oh, okay, you guys take care of that. Don't mess up my camera again. This lens was expensive. These eyeball lenses that I'm looking through. Ooh. Oh my god, he's looking at me. The East Slums. Let's do it. Can you stop talking to me and could you move once in a while to make me feel like you're a real thing? I don't know what the hell I'm clicking on, but can we just go? I don't need to upgrade my backpack. It's not necessary. I don't need to upgrade my armor either. I look good. I look friggin' fantastic. My eyebrows and basically everything is on fleek. Dude, I'll fleek up the world. I don't know what the hell it means, but I saw on Twitter, therefore it must be cool. Fleek. I'm fleeking. Look at me fleeking all over. You're not even number 11. You're number 2. It's a much lower level. What freaking, where are you coming from? I'm just reloading my bullet wheel. Calm down. What is that thing gonna do? Nothing? Support me? Support me, drone. Shut up. Thanks for your support, but I don't want it. Take it back. I didn't order nothing from you, Mr. John. Mr. Papa John. Big Papa over here. Just come. Just hide behind that nothing. I'll never see you. There you go. Two kills combo. Dude, I got way more than two kills. You're just not catching it.
Oh, yeah.
You're just not catching the fae, as some would say. Okay. All right. My gun evolved, apparently. I will end your life, helicopter, airplane, spaceship. What is that? What freaking it? Bye. What is, do you need help? Do you need help there? There you go. I don't know if that was overkill, but it is in the nature of this game to do that, so I'm fine with it.
Oh, yeah.
Level finished, dude. You can't even stop me. Look at me go. Feels so good to be level 2. It feels so good to be a hairdo with a bulletproof vest. All right. So this is your typical free-to-play third-person shooter, I guess. I don't know. It's basically the same charge battery pack as all the freaking other ones I played. If you're into those kind of generic games, I mean, you might like this one too. Check it out. Or if you're just a fan of the overkill series, but I mean, seriously, it's overkill. Calm down. Thanks for watching.